one of the great things about the job. It's not just working in the lab, it's actually having a lot of client contact. So we get to speak to them before their egg collection. We get to speak to them at their first point of contact with the clinic as well, in a group information session, which is really lovely because you get to see them from the beginning, and then you get to see them at the end of their embryo transfer. So it's really nice. Then we talk to them a fair bit on the phone through the course of their treatment. So we take their eggs back to the lab, and then we grow their embryos, and we tell them how they're going and answer any questions that they've got in terms of scientific side of things, and then see them at their transfer. So have a chat to them before that, and let them see a photo of their embryo. It's also nice to know, to tell them that we'll be in there with them. I usually say, I'll see you in the room with your embryo and see you in a sec. And that it's nice to have that rapport with them. That's what I like. Is that sometimes you might be the only embryologist that deals with a patient all the way through, and you really do build up a relationship with them. And it's a real almost ceremony handing that embryo over, because to me, they're like little babies, so you give them back to the parent, and it's just like, oh, there you go. I can tell I love my job. And it's even more special when they come into the clinic and they bring their baby in, because you think, last time I saw you, you were 5 days old. So that's really, really special to me, and it is really special to be able to communicate with them and just be a part of that journey. It means a lot to me, and I hope it means a lot to them.